Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading your Facebook data on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines menu button in the bottom right corner of the homepage. If you are on Android, then the three lines button will be at the top right. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, then tap on Settings. Scroll down the settings to the Your Facebook Information heading and tap on Download Your Information. If you want to download all of your information, you can scroll all the way to the bottom, or you can deselect the things you don't want to download by tapping the check to uncheck it. If you want to download all of your information, then you can leave the date range section alone. But if you would like to download your data from a specific date range, then you can tap on All of my data below date range and choose the date range that you would like to download the data for. Under Format, you have two format options to download your data in. You can use HTML if you are downloading the data to be stored on your computer. But if you would like to send your data to another social media website, then you should choose the JSON format, as it will be easier to transfer. You can choose whether you want your media quality to be high, medium, or low. High is obviously best, but will use up much more storage than the medium or low quality options. Now you have chosen your preferences, you can tap on Create File. You will now see that your data is pending. It will take a while to be ready to download. The time will depend on how much data you have. You will get a Facebook notification when your data is ready to download. Tap on the notification and then tap on Download. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.